and my today we would like to pay respect to our motherland India. I would request each one of you to stand and join us in singing the Indian national anthem.